Hello student, welcome to my channel and hope you all are fine and enjoying your study. Today we are going to learn congruence of triangle. Basically there are five main rules or theorem of congruence for triangles. First one, side angle side. Second, angle side angle. Third, side side side. And fourth, angle angle side. And fifth one is right angle, hypotenuse and side. But in this session we only talked about first three rules or theorem. Before starting congruence rule, we have to know the definition of congruent. If the length of two triangles of their corresponding sides are equal and their corresponding interior angles are equal in measure, then we can say two triangles are congruent. Corresponding sides and angle means that the side on one triangle and the side on the other triangle in the same position match. You may have to rotate one triangle to make a careful comparison and find congruent triangle. The symbol of two congruence triangle is shown in the screen. Our first congruence rule is side angle side. In SAS rule, if any pair of corresponding sides of two triangle and their included angle are congruent, then we say both triangle are congruent to each other. In the screen there are two triangle named as PQS and XYW. The side PQ is congruent to WX and side QS is congruent to XY, and included angle Q equals to X. Then we say that triangle PQS is congruent to triangle WXY. Now our second theorem is angle side angle. The two triangles have two angles congruent and the included side between those angles are congruent, then we say that both triangle are congruent to each other. In the screen we have two triangle named as ABC and DEF. For both triangle, angle A is congruent to angle D and angle C is congruent to angle F, and the included side AC is congruent to DF, then we can say triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DEF. Our third rule is angle angle side rule. When two angles and a non-included side of any two triangle are congruent to each other, then we can say that both triangle are also congruent to each other. In the screen there are two triangle named as ABC and DEF. The angle A is congruent to angle D and angle C is congruent to angle F, and side BC is congruent to EF. So we can say that triangle ABC is congruent to DEF. In our next session, we will learn the last two rules of congruence.